Hi everyone, welcome to SSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 5.5 centimeter. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the diagonal 5.5 centimeter. So this is starting 0 and this is 5.5 centimeter line segment. Okay, so now taking here point A and here C. Next, roughly discussing here some important property about a square. So first we have to draw here a square roughly. So first drawing here a square by this way. Okay, so first roughly drawing here a square and joining this diagonal first, then joining this diagonal. Okay, so now taking here A, B, C, D. Now here the both the diagonal intersect here at the point O and bisect each other perpendicularly, so all the angle must be 90 degree. And also we know that all the side of a square equal. Now the length OA and OC are equal and also OB and OD equal. So first here all the side of this square equal. Then the diagonal of this two diagonal of this square also equal, so 5.5 centimeter. And the length OA, OB, OC and OD all are equal, so 5.5 by 2 centimeter. So now I am going to apply this concept. So first we have to bisect the line AC. So putting the compass on the point A and taking greater than half of AC and drawing an arc here and drawing an arc here. Again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So next, first we have to join this line. So now joining this line. So here both the line intersect here at the point O and the angle always 90 degree. So now I am going to check the length OA will be equal with OC. So this is perfectly equal. So cut here and cut here. So taking same length. Okay, so now taking here point B and here D. So now first joining the side AB first. So first joining the side AB, then joining the side BC. Okay, so joining the side BC, then joining the side CD, and last joining the side AD to get the square ABCD. Okay, now I am going to check the length of this square of each side. So this is approximately 1, 2, 3 and this is 3.9. So approximately 3.9 centimeter. So all the side must be equal. So here, so therefore ABCD, so ABCD is a square in which the two diagonal AC and BD, AC equals to BD equals to 5.5 centimeter, and also the length of each side equal, so AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD equals to 3.9 centimeter approximately. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend.